We're like fish in a barrel.
Take cover! I don't care anymore! It's crushing! Crushing life! My mind! How'd you like this? Ah! Oh, someone kill it, please! Here they come again. All of my strength on your... It's got me! Zombies are coming!
I've got it all worked out, dead man. Once I kill you, Maggie's heart will be mine. Oh, broads love it when you kill for them. Let's end this. Mono a mono, just you and me.
And me.
And me.
And me.
There's nothing gonna get past us.
Like this!
Someone's gonna die! Stay away! You stay away!
Ow! That hurt! Ooh. It's eating my brain!
Have a lovely day. Well, look who's come crawling back, Mr. I don't need a guide bot. I'm just going to run around eating brains so guide bot gets stuck answering phones. I was just chatting about you at the central computer for the U.S. military. Apparently there's an airstrike on the way, but I'm sure that wouldn't interest you. I'm heading out now. Beat the rush, you know. Would you be a dear and tell Mr. Monday he's got 5 minutes before the whole town goes up in smoke? Thank you so much. It's all I've got! Help! Andrew! Somebody! Oh my... Those eyes... That nose... That tie!
Mother! Get back! That thing has destroyed my whole city, and I won't let him do the same to you!
Don't do this, Andrew!
Get out of the way, Mother!
I love that zombie!
Excuse me?
It was a hot summer night in 1933. I was just a girl.
Yes?
He was quite a man. I couldn't resist his charms. Everything was real sweet until Father got home. Dragged my little Eddie out, and that was the last I saw of him. Until now. Father never told me what happened to him. But 9 months later, I had a little something to remember him by.
Are you telling me my daddy was a traveling salesman who eats brains?
Oh, Andrew, try not to be such a pill.
Destroyed my city. You killed my family. And now I suppose you want to kill me. Well, go ahead. Go ahead and try, Dad!
I can't do this alone! There.
You cannibal!
Only a zombie is so unprofessional.
Let this be a dream! That's my brain!
I'll show you security!
It's eating my brain!
Now I'll show you what my father showed me! There!
Oh no! going to...
Stay away!
I'll never play kickball again. This is gonna hurt you.
Ow! Oh, someone kill it, please! When I can do this! Ooh. They've got me!
Trick is my middle name.
What?
I see a zombie! Oh my god, it's a zombie!
Tony's a gun! When I can do this! It's eating my brain!
That's mighty unusual. I think we have a zombie on our hands here.
Oh, no, no. I don't need shields anyway. You're the one who needs shields.
You cannibal!
Ow! 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 Oh my god, it's a zombie!
My brain!
Any of this in the blood of my dear. I don't care anymore! friend of the unknown. And the
you
undead.
Cannibal!
How'd you like this? I don't want to die this way!
It's gonna hurt you! Oh god! Not like this!
Kill anything that moves! Stay! Oh, someone kill it, please!
I've never been to Paris, I've never been to Rome.
The outside
world's not what I'm thinking of.
I'm happy just to stay
in my new futuristic home. 'Cause Punchbowl's where I want to fall in love.
To fall in love.
Friends will talk of travel
talk
and
talk.
Places that they've been.
I act
as if I care to be polite.
I wonder if they'll ever know
the wonders that I've seen in Punchbowl, where my lover keeps me warm at night.
You can feel the magic when you walk down any street. The smiles of cheer that will appear on everyone you meet. When everything is automatic, you'll always find yourself ecstatic. Then true love will make your life complete.
Don't ask me if I'm staying, I never want to leave.
This city's
built to fit me like a glove.
Now every day's a holiday.
Each night is New Year's Eve. 'Cause Punchbowl's where I want to fall in love.
To fall in love.
'Cause Punchbowl's where I want to fall in love.
To fall in love.
There's a